Good day. Have I got a set of marbles for you here? This is a good deal. This is a good starter set, or to add a few minties to your collection. Some of these have chips and flea whites, but there are some good mints right here. So I'm going to go and I'm going to show you. I'm going to give you a visual of each marble in not extreme detail, but you know, a little bit of detail than you're gonna get if you you know, just look at the pictures. So let me get a stand, 1 second. These stands make it a little better to roll these. Stand wants to roll itself. Alright. So here we go. Get the focus. Light. Right. Here's one. Here's another. And this one's got like a brown glass base. It's very, very dark, even with the light through it. So it's got a little bit of damage. Move it. Got another one. Some nice mustard. It's got a chip there. This guy looks really mint. Real nice here. Another one of those as well. This one's got a green glass base. Purple to white patch. That was nice. This one's got a really dark brown glass, almost black. I just think that might be a mark on the surface. Right there. Got this guy. It's got a nick in him. nice one. Got this one, it's a green class. I'm going to see through here, so see that. Got another, this one's got another green base. It's got purple right there, streaks of white. And that there, I believe, is some calcium on top of it. It's from where it was sit, the box it was sitting in. Little subsurface moon right there. This one's in rough condition. But if you don't have one for your collection yet, I love this one because this right here is perfect, I call it the Grateful Dead. Have it.